I gather all my loved ones that I could around me and spend the last 24 hours drinking champagne and holding each other close. I used to lie under the Christmas tree and just suck in the smell of the fresh pines and look up at the ornaments, so Christmas trees. I try not to get angry at people and not to be intolerant of their viewpoint and not to be short with people. When you're on deadline, that's not always the easiest thing to do, but I try my best. And I learned a lot from my late colleague, Pokey Roberts, one of my closest friends in life. And she always taught me how to be a better person. A pair of shoes, but I'm not sure which one. My husband calls me the Imelda Marcos of Northwest Washington. I would do away with social media because I think it has been ruinous to our democratic process. And even though there are many things to be said for it, and many times when it acts as an agent for democracy, much more often it is a destructive force. And I think that foreign despots, at least, have learned how to manage it so that it continues to be a destructive force. And I obviously, you know, I've seen what's happened in the last, probably 8 years anyway, in our own democracy. And I think it's a pretty scary thing.